to Goodlong. Let me show you Taiyaki maker from Goodlong kitchen equipment. As you see, we have many models of fish waffle maker. Let me show you one by one. Look, this is our new model, Taiyaki maker with open mouth. Most of our customers are satisfied with the shape of fish. It is different from other models. Perfect fish shape and the size is nice. We improve the body of machine. It is easy to clean. The heating pan are made of aluminum and 3-layer Teflon coating, which prevent the dough from sticking. The heating tube is inset in aluminum pan. It can even heating and improve the working life of machine. For this model, you can cook 4 fish at one time, and you can put ice cream inside. What's more, we have 2 models. One is mechanical temperature control, another one is digital model. Just need to turn it on and then set the temperature and time. This machine with equipotential. It is safe to use this machine. And when the temperature arrives 290 degrees, it will cut out by itself. The second model also ice cream Taiyaki machine. The fish shape is different from the first model. The fish size is bigger than the first model. You can cook 3 fish at one time, and the fish shoot like these photos. The third model also ice cream Taiyaki machine. You could see the small fish shoot and the size is different from the other models. You can cook 5 fish at one time, and you can see the fish shoot like this photo. If you want to use machine outside, the gas model is the best choice. Finally, we also have closed mouth Taiyaki maker. The fish shoot is like this. If you order the machine, we can offer the suitable plug for you, such as this European plug, American plug, British plug, South African plug. Okay, and when the power over 3000 watts, you need to install the air switch by yourself, and you will come a box like this. It really a sturdy cardboard, and we use pearl cotton foam like this. It can protect machine to arrive at your address safely. Alright, if like the video, just leave a message. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.